Coming. Energy drink, dude. Anyways, what after this? Sure. Just one thing. If we're gonna find the Loch Ness monster, we gotta do it stealth. No guns a-blazing. We'll be chased by the cops. So yeah, we can't afford to go guns a-blazing after we grab whatever we need. So yeah, we gotta get it. Oh yeah, and we can just grab the keys and just go underneath the place, you know? That room keep finding. Take the basement, it's a waste of time. Anyways, how much gold did you find? Bro, these almonds are amazing. Just try them. I'm wondering if I'm gonna join you in the same session or is just gonna send me anywhere. I'll see what happens. I spawn. Bro, I hate loading screens. Shoot, I didn't get sent to your world. Send me the invite to the heist. Then near a world, I'm gonna go grab the missile. Jesus Christ, how do I get out of this house? Oh, there they are.
Barabans are waiting for us. Not so dramatic, but very profitable.
Why is Pavel cooking? If he's gonna cook, he's gonna have to blast it with some gunpowder. Bro, you know you need some flavor in your food. Whatever. It's obliterated, that's what it is, man.
The surveillance is over. Now the fun begins. We can begin at the screen whenever you are ready, Captain.
Where the heck is it? I'm trying to look for it. Where the heck are the stairs? Can't find the exit. Okay, found it. Why are the stairs separated? Okay, do I have to get into the thing just to customize it? Respray guns. I'll take it. Okay, got my missiles back. Now I'm down to $6,000. Hey, I had $8,000. Now I got my missiles back. How much we're gonna get paid for this heist, anyways? What are we selling? Bonds are higher than the Nicholas, apparently. You still haven't found that diamond yet? Find the diamonds. Gee, you think? Why have you been picking the easy one and not the harder one? I would have not saved for you. If only I had more money. Oh, Bon Jovi. Bro, I need a bajillion dollars if I want to live. What you inviting me with? Why? I just need to know what time it is. You're picking the boat, right? You mean the stupid bomber plane? Oh, you mean the stupid cocaine thing where we go as smugglers? Are you insane? The only way we can get through that is if you pay the guards off to bring your guns in. Just pay off the guards. Pay somebody! It's that button where they say what's her name? Hire support or the beginning of the preps. I think it's one of those two. Either the preps or hire support crew. I think that might be the one where you get your weapons in there. That's the one. If you do it without grabbing them, then they'll discover the guns on you that you're carrying on your pockets. And then you punch them and then you go guns a-blazing. Don't do it. Anyways, just send me out when we're ready. Did you pay for it? Because it's guns blazing if you didn't pay for them to put our guns in there! And no, I want a boat! Wait, you mean escaping on the plane? Give me some warning, dude. I wanna find it. Still, I want to try. There's only two ways, the beginning or when we're escaping. Let's just check the island one time and then we just go in the place. You found it when you were escaping? Did you get a picture? Pavel keeps giving you the call every time we're escaping. Alright. No cocaine, how much gold is in the mountain? Gold's worth more! Cocaine is for escaping. Where is it? Dude, it only shows up in three locations. Perhaps during the beginning and when we're escaping. We gotta escape while we're stealthy. And go guns a-blazing. We can afford it. I don't care if we die a bunch of times. We gotta find it. That only happens if we're going guns a-blazing, isn't it? I'm gonna give her breathers. Have you seen a picture of it? Just wondering. Aren't you gonna come up for air? Oh. Okay. What's the button to dive? RB? Come on, where is it?
We Russians love an optimist.
Where's that hole? Found it. Did she buy rebreathers for us? Huh. Let me guess, Christmas? For the mission? When did they give us rebreathers? They never give us rebreathers. I thought we had to buy our own. Seriously, we don't have to buy our own. Grab the gold first, then kill them after we wait. Grab the bonds, then blah 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 blah.
Are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine.
How can shoot him? Just ready to shoot him.
Operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault.
We need the key. You got booted out, didn't you? Yep. The game glitched out for you again, didn't it? You got the silencers, right? How the heck does that keep happening to you? I mean, when you start up again. Why does this keep happening to us? No, self, never work for you again. Guess you keep getting kicked out for some reason. Even when you work for me, you get kicked out. I should have got ice cream. Why won't we get... Oh, you already sent it. Oopsie. Back to... Loading, 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 loading. Come on. Whatever. Legendary. How did she have your homework? All right, coming to your world. Wait, session or the what? Wait, what? Oh, whatever. Bottom. The session you're trying currently is full. Damn. Came out and I'm stuck in a loading screen again. You're in your world yet? You're still loading too? Okay, I'm out of loading screen, you. Sort of. Okay, I don't know if I'm... Okay, I'm out. Send me the invitation, dude. But send the invitation yet? Driving this as a dog. Right, Ed? Send us out when we're ready. Get us out of here already. I do have a potato sack on my head. Okay, can we get there before we get kicked out again? Only happens like 2 times. Why is it red egg? On a rainy, stormy day. How many you got? Why did you show say APP pistol and the sniper rifle?
Back in the side
saddle, huh? Ah, I see your point. The science are saying, right? Can we find that key? Thanks a lot, Captain Obvious. Alright, where the hell is that, underpasses before you die? The underpasses, where the hell is it? Let's see, that's the building. Is this a thunder? God. Hey, dude, it's the detergent randomized or something. Where did you find it? Near the water supply? Is it always? Have you done it a bunch of times or no? Are there multiple water towers or is there only one? You got the key, let's go find that tunnel. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Okay, where is that guy coming from?
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They know their soldiers and they will know you are not
Apollos? Ah, son of a gun, he's in front of me. Under me, got it. Oh, juggernaut. Where the hell am I going? Trying to find that entrance we need to go to. Where is the under entrance? Found it! Do you have the key? Shoot. I didn't find the key. Which one of those idiots have the key? Damn it. What about you? Can they shoot a little better? Dude, we gotta find that Loch Ness monster. Also, where the hell are the keys to the basement? Whatever. You do that, I'm gonna go find the keys. Well, to be fair, we have to kill everybody to find the keys to the basement. Who cares? The mission is the same. We just need to find the Loch Ness Monster. Did you get the flashlight? Yep, you got the flashlight. Don't worry, dude. I'll use the flashlight on them. I'll blind them. Dude, every time I come back, there's some kind of freaking lag on my service screen whenever you go murdering everybody. Why am I not moving on your side? Oh, I wish I knew where the freaking camera was. There's too many trees in the way.
Not the key card. We need the car keys. Got the key!
Sí.
Going to the basement. You got the keys, or you found it? Yes, I have the keys. I'm just wondering if you're under the basement. I'll be down there. I'm just gonna walk it. I'm pretty sure you can use the keys yourself. Let's go have those bonds. Hopefully there's a checkpoint. We don't have this. The elevator's behind the door, isn't it? Let's go up top of the elevator so we can grab the gold. You have to hack it. I don't know how you do it. Dude, you're in charge. This is a Black Ops 3 game hacking too. That one's also hard too. Elevator's over here. Okay, bonds first, then elevator. Dude, this is gonna be hard. Oh, hang on. I can just tell you it while you're hacking it. 39. Okay, 28 next. And then the last one's 4. There better be a checkpoint.
Do you have the bonds? They still have no idea.
First, we need the key card to grab the gold behind that door.
It looks like they have sealed off the drainage.
Now the elevator's over here.
You will have to find another way out.
We don't know how to get upstairs. Faster, old Shoucho! And that crotch. This is robbery, dude. We betray each other if we don't get our loot. Read the gangster's code. Haven't you watched Batman?
Time for some last minute shopping before takeoff.
Dude, you brought the bus, right? Seriously, dude, you gotta ram a bus in so we can get out of here. Come on. Let me guess. You prefer getting the bonds than using the plasma torch, don't you? Why? You don't like using a blowtorch? You grab the key, I'll grab the loot. There's a stupid thing. You found this, right? Dude, how did you not know it's in there? Come on, let's go through here. Gold. Super nice. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Grab the gold. Every goddamn checkpoint. Okay, how come I can't grab this lockbox? This stupid lockbox. Why can't I get whatever's in there? Like, seriously. How come it's only for decoration, dude?
Excellent.
Why is it only for decoration, dude? If we die, I hope there's a checkpoint. Whatever, there's gold in the next room. Oh, One, two, three, go.
You must use them simultaneously.
Grab the gold. Just grab it all. Gold is worth more than cocaine. I'll grab it myself. Lazy bum. Oh, seriously, I gotta tap it. Why? Where's the rest? No, there's another room. That's not all the gold. I know there's another one. I think there was a second one somewhere. You're serious. How many rooms were there? You're sure the other houses don't have gold? Fine, if you wish. Let's just go through the front door and just grab cocaine. Sure, that was all the gold? Oh, shoot, camera. I didn't know. Where are you? I'm almost there. Ah, that guard. Can we just shoot him? Confirm! Confirm! And there's like three idiots.
Carry on like this and they will never know you were there. Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go.
Did we just hide from the idiots? Where is the cocaine? But we can destroy it. Better find the cocaine, please. Hey, dude, is there any loot at the airport? God damn it. What about those lockboxes that require two people to open it? Fucking hell, even in the north, too? Have you checked the north? Ugh, dude, thank God. Just keep driving. Will he quit and looking for us? Yeah, he'll quit. I should know, we escaped when we were swimming. He's checking the ride while we're going in front of him. Do you know how to drive a Jeep? You're driving in front of an idiot. I didn't even know we had some. The watch shot. Wait, is that a watcher or just an idiot? Wanna walk? Oh, you don't know how to drive. Whatever. How many guys are in the watchtower? Keep an eye on those maniacs. My God, is that guy in a car? How big is their vision, Cole? Yeah, where the hell's the cocaine? Guy in a car into the jungle. Or is he walking? What is it? Shoot him again? Why did it take you so long to kill him? He's gone. Yeah, let's go find that cocaine and have some free time. Yeah, he disappears after a while, dude. Oh, you can see him with your eyes? I can't see him with my eyes. Cocaine is right next.
Really?
What about those two idiots?
You see, locking us anywhere!
Let's look through the storm.
Reverse.
Oh. Is that cocaine? You're using FPS or third person? I'm an FPS. I'm too slow. What? What? No. Damn it, we have to start over then. Them. Well, until they'll take to shoot us. Trying. Do that. We mostly just use our guns a lot. How am I supposed to know we have explosives on ourselves?
Lock it.
Whatever, I'm fine with it. I'm just wondering how far is the cocaine. Are we close by it? Dead.
Perfect. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island. Your extraction point is on your radar now.
Why is the camera gone? I wish my hands weren't cold. I can't run. I can't feel my thumb. I feel pain with my thumb when it's tapping. Away from the helicopter. What? How could he see me? Dang it. Where is that cocaine? Hey, what's in the south docks anyways? This ain't working. I used them all up already. How do I die? Did I just wait for the helicopter to shoot me? I'm right here! Why is he not shooting? Like an idiot! Shoot me! Somebody shoot me! Do I have to get closer to Jessica's shot? I wish my hand was warmer. What the hell are the heaters? Is it behind a switch door or is it behind a gate? So we can just use our blowtorch. My hands, they're cold. They'll immediately go cold again if it's on hot water. I don't own gloves.
Hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there.
Grandpa, wait. Oh, seriously, waypoints don't work here. Bogus. Jumping and running! Which one's faster? Wait for what? I don't know. That's what happens to players. They say the trees are worst. How big are their eyes? How did you miss? You didn't take the detergent water, did you? Darn it, dude. Whatever. A car. Don't tell me they can see us behind this stupid hill. Oh, you know what they say, stealth is a joke. I hate walking. Is there a row that's empty? I mean, go past that guy. Do we have the sign pin? You just use a pistol for no reason. Well, it's more precise with a sniper. Shoot him again. I was waiting for you to shoot him. You die first, I'll deal with the riffraff. Together. You realize you don't have to shoot them in the head, you can just rapid fire them. Do any of the guards, I don't know, look at the docks? Dead.
Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go.
Oh, hey, the camera's back. We'll be. It's too small. Climbing hill, always jump. Is that fool coming back? Northeast or northwest? Where the helicopter is heading. Oh, son of a gun, where the heck is that car? Oh my god! Oh! Never waste my time, dude. You don't seem to shoot quick enough.
Yep.
I just have to stick to the coast.
Stupid sniper.
I feel like I've seen this before.
Got him.
Alright, I'm getting tired of this. I'm just gonna run around the coast. We just stick to the stupid coast and then we'll be there. Oh my god! To the coast, we'll be there. Am I wrong? Can you check the map for me? I see it. It's because the coast is right next to the docks. Go around them, just swim around it.
There's one guy over there, but he won't see us until he moves.
So, why are we not sticking together like worms? I got it! Is it cocaine? I can't see on the map. Where is that? Why would you need to change your outfit? Wait, do I have one?
Oh, let's just kill the pole. We gotta kill that pole.
He seems to be in the hole.
What's that? Ah, hey, Rain.
He's probably inside the cocaine factory.
Oh my God, where is he?
Yo!
Is there more? Or is this the only one? I got enough for marijuana. Let's go to the airport. Grab the marijuana, it's the second best thing. And of the cash. Do you have to be faster than me? Guards. This outfit even protect you from the guards. Why the hell do you change into it? Dude, if you're gonna change your outfit, please put on vacation clothes, you maniac. If it was for fashion, then I would respect you. But picking the smuggler's outfit, no, I would not respect you.
A bunch of me.
Okay, those two won't see us. Where the hell is that guy? That was a waste of time. Where the hell is the weed? We should shoot the guy in front of us. That guy, this guy I'm looking at.
See us. Ag!
Because there's no one upstairs. How do I pull it up?
There's a ladder.
How do I pick this up? What's the button? That's obviously driving. Left, no. Right, no. You can, this is the only way. How the hell you picked this up? What's the button? Where's the ladder? We do need that box. How do we pick it up? Dude, I watch YouTube. This is the only way up. How do you lift this? Really?
At times like this, it is important to remember to enjoy yourself.
What's the button? Over here! Pick that box up and put it right there. Arcade. Hold me up. Oh, you know you can do that? I have an escape plan. Okay. Seriously, that's all? Okay. How do we find the lock to sponsor? Well, crazy. Is there a boat here? This is too slow. What? Of course we can see it. We need a boat. Hey, here's our grappling hooks. Shoot that fool.
If you find something you cannot use this time, we remember it for next time.
Where can we grab a boat? Yes, Rilla. I see a boat coming in. Drive straight. Now shoot it. Damn it, he's gonna wait. Did he get away? Yep. We got a boat. I won't fall off if I'm standing, right? I'm gonna...
Yeah, I'm fine.
Get close to the black water. Stay around the white water. See you anywhere? Left, right, back, or where? Tell me where to look. You're on a rock. Listen, I'll be on the bone just in case it drifts away. See anything? It spawns in random locations. Oh, you found it? Cool. I'll drive us to wherever we have to go to. Don't crack your skull and lose the money. Straight or backwards? Go slow, go back, front. The idiot who got us stupid, do you see anything? Attack boat. Yep. Wait. NPC. You see it? Please don't fall off. Keep it. Okay, I'm gonna have to drive slow, aren't I? Because you will fall off. I don't want to adjust the black water. You see anywhere? You sure you want to take a seat? Shit. Okay, we're okay. How are we supposed to tell what's Taurus and what's not a Taurus? Can you please not be on the back of the boat? Yeah, that's good. You know, it's hard to see. What the hell? So much black water. Yes. If it bugs out or glitches. It would submerge like a submarine. Do you see it?
anywhere. Where the hell is the island located at?
Anywhere.
We're closer.
Do you have to be on the edge? You see him? Boat.
Rock. See anywhere?
These waves, I can't drive perfectly. You see anywhere? Why is there a guy at the watchtower? Damn it!
Get in!
I have to pick you up every time.
Fell off.
Not again, just get in. Get in your chair. Get in your chair, hurry up. No, seriously, get in your chair. Okay, we're gone from that fool.
Blackwater!
See you anywhere.
Where the heck is it?
See it anywhere? Where could it be? Ever check where you're walking on the boat? Please tell me you see it somewhere.
You're about to fall off.
Anywhere! Search boat. Anywhere at all! Escape that fool.
Anywhere else.
Please don't see me. shoot a bullet?
Save the ammo for the animal.
Of course, it doesn't care. You see it anywhere?
Do you say it?
And what about the boats chasing for us? You're not fast enough to do it unless you're gonna use the pistol. Use the pistol to lock onto them. Give me confirmation that you locked onto them. And just keep shooting them. You see it anywhere? You're about to fall off. Turn to the left.
Damn it.
You didn't lose money, did you? Wait, did you take damage?
Whatever.
Stay anywhere, please! One more U-turn around the right next to the North Docks. Where are we? North Docks, then we escape. Can you sit in your chair and we just use our eyes? Let's just use our eyes. Just look around, dude. Because I'm tired of saving your butt. Because, you know, I hate sharks. You see it anywhere? See a long neck?
Probably goes way out. Found it! Submerge?
You see it anywhere?
Anything. anything.
Please, anything.
Oh. Thank you. See anything?
This better be the last guard on the water.
They don't spawn anymore, right? Where is it?
How about here? Do you see something? Look for a giant long neck.
You see anybody's neck?
I'm doing another U-turn. Besides, I was probably the only guard anyways.
Right?
Okay, I think the seas are free now. Maybe we can find it now. Without being pestered by the guards. Keep an eye peeled.
Shit! I guess we're never gonna find it. Since we stranded our boats, it's just like the plane to get out of here.
Can't believe we're gonna find it. Whatever, let's take the plane and get the hell out of here.
No clue.
I'll drive the plane. Better flying.
Nothing to the left.
Should we go take care of the air defense or just fly away?
We just gotta stay low.
Ah! Should have took out of it!
Here goes the cocaine and weed.
Wait a minute, the satchel! We can just grab our satchel and just swim.
Should we just leave without the cocaine? It's just $1,000 anyways.
Do we really need the cocaine, dude? Cause gold's all we need.
This is still enough, right? How much did we lose?
1,900,000?
Whatever.
First, we need to take care of the air defense system.
You could have told me it was a bad idea. There was an airplane.
Where the hell is he standing?
Control tower.
Gonna snipe the pool.
There, he's dead.
Now, where's the camera?
There it is.
Oh, for the love of God. We only lost $900. We still got enough, dude, right? Where the hell is it?
Found it!
This is my kind of engineering. Wires and vaults. So simple, so easy to bypass. This is how you use the tool. The
27, I think you can do this.
Values must add up to the target voltage. You can see that number in the middle.
Oh, 99. Okay, got it. Piece of cake. Damn it. Damn it. How can I do it? I hate this hacking, you do it. Get the right number. Can we hit 77? Whatever. Keep an eye on that stupid timer. I think it's a battery. See if the battery's still full. Or is there a clock? Is there a clock or is the battery? Should we abort it and just wait until the helicopter gets out of the way, or can you do it? Never mind, the helicopter is getting away, you got enough time. Doesn't look like it can get to the airport. It's flying away. You got this. Only these cars had radios. You got it? We're good? Okay, good. Now we can fly out of here.
I can confirm the system is down, but remember, compound air defense.
Don't tell me we could have done it.
No way to take them down.
Oh my god, there's guys protecting it. I'll drive.
Come here, that's why. Fine.
Make sure to turn to the left. Don't hit that truck.
Did you find a plane over there?
Okay, we're good.
Just be careful of air defenses around the compound.
Pull up. $10,000, right? Whatever.
The whole crew across the line. Very good.
Don't tell me we had to disable it first. You didn't know. Whatever, we lost $9,000 anyways. Can we get more in that stupid envelope? Like, seriously, that's cheap. A little pocket of money you just grabbed. $3,000, how much did you get?
I only got 3 million.
I mean, 3,000. Whatever. Alright, how much does a 20% get? That's $1. It's the same thing. Wow, for the 2 million? Why? Going to Ken. Yeah. Just wondering, you were saying something. Well, that couldn't gotten better. You got disconnected.